the basic pattern remained unchanged. However, the cystic nodule has spontaneously decreased in size. The volume is now less than half compared with the former examination. The solid part is econormal and has back wall cystic figures. It is interesting that the comet tail artifacts have disappeared. Although the nodule does not show halo, it presents paranodular vascularity. The left lobe is intact and has no discrete lesions.